The garden lobby is the main thoroughfare through the business areas of the Scottish Parliament. It has seating for informal meetings, and if you look through the window wall, you might just catch a glimpse of the garden for which the lobby is named. Above, there are unusual windows, and light streams into the lobby through them. The lead architect envisaged the building as a green leaf tree branch, and perhaps these are the canopy of leaves. Cut out in the metal above is a decorative map of Scotland, and behind it there are vents that allow air to filter into the building naturally, and this forms part of the Parliament's natural ventilation system. The north wall of the garden lobby is the rear wall of the 17th century Queensbury House and is the oldest part of the Parliament campus. Many teams have their desks here, and they provide information to the MSPs and their staff. The garden lobby stairs lead to the debating chamber and often feature in television news reports as the backdrop of interviews with journalists within the building.